Listen students, the previous video we discuss 8 into 4 is equal to 32. We found by using the log. The same number we can divide 8 divided by 4. That is equal to 2. So this division value we are going to check by using the log. Okay, so 8 divided by 4. That is equal to 2. This is going to check. First, log value for 8. So already you know log value for 8, that is 0.9031. Okay, already we found in the previous calculation. Next, the log value of 4. Log value of 4 is, that is 0.6021. Okay, but you know, for log multiplication we want to add, but this is log fraction, that is log division, we want to minus. So 1 minus 1, 0, 3 minus 2, 1, then 0, then 9 minus 6, 3, okay, 0.3010. So we want to find anti-log for 0.3010. So initially, you know, before the decimal 0 is there, so you want to write 10 power 0 into, so already you know all the problems you should add, you should multiply with the 10 power 1. Okay, this is common steps. So that after that 0.3010, so we want to find 0.3010 anti-log. So let's see that anti-log 0.30, that is 0.30 la. This is 0.30 la, 0.30 la, 10. 10 means here 1. 1 is what? 2000. Okay. So 1 is what? 2000. 0.2000. Then mean difference is, what is that mean difference? 0. So mean difference 0, nothing. Mean difference is starting from 1 la da irukku. So we can get 0.000 we get. So anything power 0 is equal to 1. So you forget this term, because anything power 0 is equal to 1. So 10 power 0 is equal to 1. So we forget this term. Then 10 power 1 is nothing but 10. So 0.2 into 10. So simply I can write 0.2 into 10. 0.2 into 10 is how much? That is 2. Okay. So see that. So easily we can find by using the log. Okay. Thank you.